Preview. Preview.
Don't threaten a superpower. That's what Russian President Vladimir Putin just told Theresa May of the United Kingdom. Well, United Kingdom says, look, Russia poisoned this guy, this Russian spy, double agent, poisoned him and his daughter. They're in critical condition. Also, 21 other people got very sick as well. Russia says they didn't do it. United Kingdom says, yes, you did, and we know you did. And Theresa May sends 23 Russian diplomats, which she says she called them spooks or spies. She has sent them packing back to Russia. And Theresa May issued Russian President Vladimir Putin an ultimatum. You have 24 hours to respond to the claims that Russia was highly likely behind the attempted murder of the Russian, former Russian spy who turned British spy and his daughter. The ultimatum has sparked World War III fears as Whitehall sources revealed that the prime minister could launch a cyber attack on Russia in the wake of recent events. Now, it is thought Britain might target the Kremlin propaganda machines, with Whitehall sources suggesting that the UK will up the ante on its offensive cyber program. But the Russian embassy in the United Kingdom has hit back at the ultimatum and warned Mrs. May against punitive measures. In the future, blunt warnings to Prime Minister Russia's foreign ministry spokesman said, nobody should ever threaten a nuclear power. Now, at the same time, we understand that Russia has decided to kick British media. Putin is threatening to ban all British media in Russia. And we also understand that there are some Russia Today anchor is being threatened to be tossed out of Britain. So there's a lot going on now between Theresa May and Vladimir Putin. There's a lot of pushing and shoving going on here in this situation. We'll keep a close eye on this story, as it's never good to hear anybody use the term nuclear. Don't push a nuclear power. You never like to hear the word nuclear used in a sentence as a threat. Yeah.